insert the drainage catheter down the exact tract of the block, maintaining suction on the syringe attached to the catheter so that it is clear when the peritoneum is penetrated. When the cavity is entered, advance the needle and catheter another 2 mm, then slide the catheter forward off the needle and remove the needle from the assembly. Free-flowing fluid should come out of the catheter. Attach the connector tubing to the catheter, then quickly connect it to the collection bottle.